In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this image by using Blender and Stable Diffusion XL. This is how the mesh looks like, and I have used a mesh circle to create this mesh. Please use cycles with 768 by 1024 resolution without the denoise and composite nodes. Let's press Shift, A, to create a mesh circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. In Edit mode, type F to fill, and I, as in India, to extrude inward multiple times like this. Let's use proportional editing to rotate the middle face like this. Type G and Z, as in zebra, to move the middle face down proportionally like this. Let's randomize the faces. Please use any background lights, but reduce the strength to 0.5 or less. Let's render the scene, save the image, and import it to Stable Diffusion. I'll share the full prompts in the description below. I'll create a depth map from the rendered image, and import the depth map image. Please remember to set the preprocessor to none, and use the correct Stable Diffusion XL depth model. I have used three different prompts to create three different results. Please check the description to obtain the prompts. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.